is yeah, sunscreen gel. So I guess that's a good thing. I hate sunscreen cream because they're sticky and I have oily skin, so I prefer gel, and it's a SPF 50, so that's nice, and it retails for 275 rupees, so I guess this is a bit expensive than compared to any other sunscreen that I've been using so far, but I guess this goes well with the face cream, so I guess it's worth it.